1999 World Championships. He's playing Val Vickman. Who are you playing?
In finals.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And she did the double spin aerial twist. Knocked out my eye. Ended the World Championships. And I was coming back for the 2008, and I just realized I can't do it without an eye. Like, it's impossible. So you are my revenge. You need to do this for me.
Okay.
Let's go train.
Hello, I'm Pat Robinson reporting to you from ESPN News 5. Here we are with Val Vickman's training site for racquetball. She is practicing for the 2008 World Championships, and we will be updating her progress and seeing if Sugar McMillan, the former 1999 World Champion, even has a chance for facing her in World Championships next month. So here we are, let's update her progress.
And here we are with Violet Val Vickman. It looks like Sugar McMillan has no chance against this great player. She is training really hard for the championship. Hello, and welcome to the 2008 Racquetball World Championships. I was just told that Penny Pinkle, a new player, will be taking the place of Sugar McKinley today. We'll see how that goes. I tell ya, this is an interesting start to the Racquetball Championships this year.
Reminded me of Rocky because they were both underdogs.
It's just plain and simple. Val is lacking one part of her game, and that's hard. That's how Penny just like won. She found her heart, and it led her to win the game. Plain and simple. Even though Val is a very talented player, she needs the heart too in the other part of the game, and if she finds it, she'll win. She'll be one of the greatest.
What are you guys' feelings about the game last night?
No comment.
It was a really exciting game, and I was rooting for Val, and I thought she was going to win, but Penny came on strong after halftime. She must have had extra heart, is what I've heard. And I was disappointed, and hopefully, next year when Val plays, she'll be able to come through and win. I forgot. Val is also a great student of mine, so I'm really proud that she tried hard, but the fact that she lost still has me kind of bummed.
Even when we're walking slow. Is cool. She has a coach.
Who's Val Vickers?
That was awesome!
Yeah, well, I wasn't really watching the game that much because my eyes were on the bench that whole time. You know that Coach Sugar? Yeah, she really gave me a sweet tooth.
Val's my best friend, and I love her, and I think she should have won, so I'm really disappointed about the game.
Penny Pinkle is hot! I mean, rocks!
Val thinks she's prettier than me, but honestly, how could you compare? I mean, personally, I think I could play a better game of racquetball.
Penny Pinkle is awesome.
Wait, do it again.
Val Vickman is hot.
Yeah, I don't care what the outcome of that game was. I mean, Penny, Sugar, like, you guys obviously cheated because Val Vickman is and always will be the world champion. She kicks ass, and like, quite frankly, I wouldn't mind if she kicked my ass, if you know what I mean.
This is one of the best sports movies I've ever seen. It's better than Invincible. It's better than Miracle. It's better than Hoosiers. It's better than Remember the Titans. Racquetball is a sport of the future, and finally, it's been recognized.